prophecy and man's inability to live on earth in a spiritual way will come to a crossroad of great promise.